This is the PEMF-100. This system is derived from a Greek system that was much bigger, much bulkier, and the engineering on it has been improved tremendously. I like this system and I use it because it's important in specific situations that are not accessible or not managed by other magnetic systems. It has an extremely high field intensity. The field intensity is so strong that it can actually initiate muscle contractions. And if you do it improperly, you can actually damage the muscle. The amount of contractions can be so powerful that it can actually be damaging. You have to be careful around implants, you have to be careful around fillings. And so again, it's a professional level system. It can be used by consumers, but it should be used under professional guidance and instruction, direction, or support. But it does a tremendous job. I use it in my practice regularly. I use it for patients with stubborn problems that are not getting better with other devices. I've had a number of spectacular successes with it that just did not respond to anything else. So again, it has a part in a repertoire of different devices. It can be used for health maintenance. There is a whole body pad that's used for health maintenance. At the lowest level of intensities on the system, at the very lowest, you can actually use it for health maintenance purposes too. Most of the applicators in this system are designed for specific treatment areas, for local application essentially. But as I said, there is a whole body system, which is actually very nice. I've used it myself many times, that can be gentle and safe to use.